Hello, my tweed faces and tubers. How are you all doing? So, no work today because, you know, I've been sleeping almost all day and now it's dark outside and filming in the dark, not really a success. So, couple things quickly. How are you guys doing? I'm doing okay, you know. I am still working on looking for a cool background for my new show. I'm not sure yet what I'm gonna do. But I have a few ideas, and maybe I have to run to the store for that tomorrow to buy something nice as a background. But first, tomorrow, radio interview! Is it weird that I'm kind of nervous about it because, well, I'm doing things like this without breaking a sweat and not caring if I look like a fool or not. That's kind of weird. But you know, I am a weird guy and I'm fucking proud of it. So, I was a little bit pissed off today because early in the morning I woke up because my neighbor was playing music again real loud, and God, I can be so fucking pissed about that. You know, one of the days, these days, I'm gonna make him wear his ass as a hat and make him dance on the remains of his radio and balls or something like that. I don't know. Not that I'm an aggressive guy or something, it's just that, you know, sometimes things snap. Well, anyway, I don't have a lot to tell today, but maybe you have. Is there anything cool you want me to comment on or talk about? Maybe you do have some questions right now. You know, you never know. I can promise you that at least as soon as my logo is done, I will do a new Japanese Kenny episode because I got another envelope again. Well, I haven't even done all the other envelopes yet. And of course, somewhere this coming week, I might do a dinner with Otter, and I'm not sure yet. I do know what I'm gonna make, but I'm not sure if I actually up for eating it and stuff like that. So, you know, we're gonna have to check that out. Well, that was it for today. I'll see you all later, and you know, just comment or something, so that I comment on that on my next vlog. Of course, I'm gonna tell you all about the radio interview tomorrow. I might even bring my camera so I can tell something about it as soon as I get out of the radio interview, but I'm not sure yet. So, well, that's it. I'll talk to you all guys later. Bye, guys.